Let's see question on Hamming distance. Question given is find the Hamming distances between the code words, and four code words are given. So we have to find Hamming distance between each code word. Now suppose x equal to 0, 0, 0, 0, y equal to 0, 1, 0, 1, z equal to 1, 0, 1, 1, and w equal to 0, 1, 1, 1. Now, we have to find Hamming distance between x, y, x, z, x, w, y, z, y, w, and z, w. So, first, find Hamming distance between x, y. What is Hamming distance? We have sent this code word, that is 0000, and received code word is 0101. That is, we have sent 0 here and we have received 0. But in second position we have sent 0, but we received it as a 1. So this is different. Similarly for this, that is, two bits are different. So Hamming distance between x and y is 2. Similarly for x, z, sent code word is 0000 and received is 1011. 3 bits are different. So Hamming distance is 3. Now for x and w, 0000 and 0111. Hamming distance is 3, as 3 bits are different. Similarly for y, z, sent code word is 0101 and received is 1011. We sent 0, but we received 1. Similarly, we sent 1 and we received it as a 0. So 3 bits are different here. So Hamming distance is 3. Similarly for yw, as 0101 and 0111. 2 bits are different. Only 1 bit is different here. So Hamming distance is 1. Now last one is z, w, 1011 and 0111. Only 2 bits are different, so Hamming distance is 2.